I'll literally. I'll give you a rat's nut.
Go.
Go. Game three. No, no, I'm the wrong side. Game three of the Monarchs Blade series. I should be eating, and God, a giant FOV right there. Oh, Turbinator here to spectate his team.
Former team.
Where Platage has
left and joined at least 7 times within the last 10 minutes.
All when the Blues have possession of the puck.
Yeah, sure. And it's kind of Outlaw Donut is going to bring it up this. Oh, he's passed. He's passed Moktub. Played a way out of the crease. That's just.
Nah. It's above the circles. He wasn't above the circles.
Yes, I know. I didn't say he was. Oh, that's something you don't want to hear. Riley's Wi-Fi is dying.
That is so tough.
And hit from behind by... Oh, Moktub walks through. And he scores. Riley,
God, the fact that this series is close is just...
With Donut, they're such an underrated team. But, like, they're not cup contention. Unfortunately, I'm sorry.
God, there's no way the Raptors and Blades get beat in the same day, right?
Yeah, but what's crazier is if Mooseheads lose at all. Like, a game.
That's true.
We're literally the Huskies.
True.
Nah, we have one. You're the only one. Or what? BGS, but it's goalie. So.
You guys are all on the Huskies team, correct? I mean, sure. I guess you could call me the only Husky, but you guys have all played at least one game. Get Flashee here to commentate.
He won't commentate. He only color commentates.
He only does like finals with BHL for sure.
Yeah, but he only color commentates. He doesn't actually commentate.
And okay. Somebody invite him. And I Rogan up the ice now, and he gets quickly stopped by ZDXW. And up the ice now. Ben Gates is in the... Oh, an arrow actually has passed. Irogan with a long stride and stopped by Blank. Blank seems to be
God.
An overrated player against lower... overrated players. I wouldn't say overrated. ZDX is rated... ZDXW is rated just fine at a 5. But Arax, he did good his rookie season. Given that, he had a couple goals, a lot of crucial goals for the Cobras. Anyway, Arax up the ice. I don't think... here's a...
That's the count that called TSN, Merd.
And Rogan's on a break! Stopped.
Hey, it's Matty 12, that's Ovi's ult.
Yeah.
Oh, it's 1-0 away, team. Good job, guys.
Eagle-eyed creeper-type beat.
Thanks.
Wait, I don't think we punished... I don't think we punished Ovi for that. Hold on.
He never got on
that
team.
I have that screen... No. I have that screenshot pinned of calling him the N-word on that account.
On BHL, though?
Yeah.
Oh, and he should fucking...
I'm pretty sure it's BHL.
No, it's not BHL. It's not BHL. No, it's easy peasy.
Yeah, Yeah.
Oh, then that doesn't matter. I mean, so like, it's still, funny, you know, racist, but...
Yeah, I have the screenshot, though. Pretty funny.
That's so funny.
I mean, I think we all suspected, you know, some things like that.
It's pinned in Manchoke's DMs.
We are still live.
We're streaming right now.
Mm-hmm. We are.
We do not care.
We do not care.
Disconnecting up the ice sign his own zone.
Oh, fucking ear rape, Joel, for before.
Okay, so basically
ear
he's behind the net.
Air ear rape?
I thought people were sleeping.
My mic is in my mouth. It does not matter whatever voice pitch I'm speaking in.
I could be speaking at the lowest pitch and I'd be ear raped.
I'm about to mute all of you and start commentating myself.
Okay,
let me commentate. I can do this.
I'll literally just deafen. Exactly. Actually, you know what? Blank of the eyes now. I'm deafened. And, yeah, basically.
Kirby, undeafened.
Basically, I am commentating. And, let's see. What? Okay, that's just not fair. Dude. That's just abuse of perms.
Okay, I don't know how hard it would be, but it would be cool if goalies could switch ends every period, or, like, switch sides or whatever.
That's just a waste of time, to be quite honest with you.
True, I think they should start doing that.
They should start doing that, that'd be very cool, but, like, to change
the
scores.
The horn would be fucked up.
Wow. Just fucking do it manually, I don't care.
The best thing about the game.
I don't have my volume on, I don't care.
Okay, my game crashed, so...
Weep. All right, losing your perms, me back, Frank.
Basically, out what donut? I love you, got a riff.
Or just blow whistle, mate.
No, love is riffing.
Yeah.
Oh, donut with a quick and swift move past Airax.
I can take stats real quick if you want.
No, I got it.
Alright.
Can you get a pass out to XTS? Ottawa donuts, but he won't get it. That's message XTS. Eagle Eye, Eagle is good.
Oh.
At defense, play him on second line. Gotta not tamper, but some common knowledge that not many people may know about. Oh my god, Donut's on a break. Is he gonna finish? He does.
Oh!
God.
No way, Monarchs are about to take this.
Golazo donut.
Golazo donut.
Golazo donut.
Olova, I'm back if you are blind.
I am indeed blind.
Okay.
Okay, it's just right.
Okay,
dude. Get back!
God, who is abusing perms?
That was
not me. I don't have perms.
That was me, by the way, love. I'll admit to that. It's just because.
Guy.
I trained.
Faraby issued Remparts. Oh my god, I'm gonna.
This is my son. I got him from Remparts. Look where he's at now. He's winning the series for the Monarchs. Come on.
Who?
Donut.
So don't. You just did not train Donut, pal. I did.
Yeah. Okay. Totally.
I.
The penalty, you called it, you called it.
What does Rahul want?
I'm gonna play it to only Donut if he scores right here.
Alright, Josh Pem.
He's gonna blame it. If they score, this, oh shit. I think I deafened. Am I deafened? Yeah, I deafened. Okay, I dropped my phone on my deafen button.
What a moron.
What?
Undergrove, you on the stream.
What is going on the practice server?
Why is iRogan playing? Play Eagle at Cooper! Even if it is Isowaver, it's still good! On puck. Just on pug. Why? 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 Why?
Where, bitch, I'm the babe.
I turn the flow into a convertible. Oh my.
What a play. God, Farabee, you're so bad at commentating.
I just want a silent stream. Konechny trying to turn, but he whiffs. It's just so bad having low ping because the puck moves a little faster. Or it looks like it and feels like it anyway, so it's hard of the curve, yada yada yada. And Blake up the ice.
Yada 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 yada.
Save. Let it go, Bozo. Boring. ZZZ. Get better. Do not run far. I'm going to put my phone on the charger.
Ref. Run. Whistle, 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 whistle.
Nah, I thought they had to call timeout.
No. Because I told him he could reload.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Now you can run far.
In the Blades corner now. You want the ice. Grace, let me borrow your charger real quick. Just for like 10 minutes. Put that on the charger for like 10 minutes. Anyway, Where? Just do it!
Oak top hit puck.
Arax up there. No, don't. Arax.
Oh, Arax P3?
Arax make shoot. Make curve, and he scores.
Oh, that's a goal!
Fortnite, really? SMH. And up the ice now.
Oh my god, donut, what a move. Crit chain, oh!
And TS looking shot any oh,
oh
my
that's
god.
A brick. That was just a brick.
He paying it.
No, it was way wide. No, it was way wide.
No, oh, I can't tell my angle. And I'm paying by out a woo, out a woo. Do not. And out of play. I'm tabbing out. No pings. We're good. It's not in their zone.
God, Jesker is saying it's ZZZ, and he wants me to commentate, so Farabee, pick it up.
You
God
can
damn.
Commentate if you want, dude. I don't care.
I don't care.
Okay.
No, I don't want to commentate.
Taking the foe. Name is blank. Looking to make a play. Trying to get it along the board, but he can't. I mean, it remains in this first, second period. And the Monarchs have a 2-1 lead. Trying to get it out is blank, but he struggles as they just crouch on the boards. Did you have a zone with the vehicle? Okay.
Oh, ZD!
Blank trying to get it out of the zone, but Nick and ZD.
Can Olof commentate?
I don't care.
Blank was on a shot on Claydu. Why? Rogan with his crazy ping, but Claydu swats that one away. ZXW will retrieve it in the corner now and pass it up to Konechny. Konechny cutting through the neutral zone. Cutting past name Blank now with a chance, but Riley swats that one away. ZDXW dumping it into the corner. Classic dump and chisel from ZDXW. Right. Get pucks deep. Says ZDXW. I Rogan keeping it in the corner. ZD hits him off the puck. Blank keeping it there as well with 4 seconds left. ZD hits him off the puck. And nope. pen will be called as the period winds down. The Monarchs leading 2-1 entering the third period. The series tied 1-1.
It was a P2, then that's a pen, but if it's P2,
and it is looking good for the Monarchs.
What a team run ref, and then OBS, so that the fans at home can see the hits. And as can I.
Wait, who's the NAMHL manager for them? Is it
Dan?
It's connecting.
Okay.
And Dan, the man, is the manager for the Monarchs.
Did Dan say skip? Okay, there we go.
Okay.
Face-off commences here between Milk Tub and Donut. Donut will win it on the face-off cheats. Donut trying to get
Common almost FOV by Donut.
Trying to get into the zone. He brings it into the corner with Arax. Arax and Donut in the battle in the corner. Arax gets that out. Milk Tub now bringing it up the neutral zone. He gets it through. A shot on Riley is saved. What a save. Milk Tub walking the blue line, looking to turn into the middle ice here. Arax with a shot saved by Riley. Amazing save. Milk Tub with another chance gloved by Riley. Riley carrying
I think Krillis is on. One of them is on.
X Games mode.
I don't know who, but they are.
No, it's Ovi. It's just Ovi.
Yeah, but Ovi's in the server.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. You can have two accounts open, lol. Arax with a good turn in neutral zone and cuts into center ice and loses the puck to blank, but Milk Tub will retrieve it. Milk Tub with a pass to Arax. It's offside, but they tag up. Arax bringing it into the corner now against name is blank. Tias will take that away from the danger zone. Tias bringing it up the ice now. Arax whiffing on the puck. Looks like a mouse malfunction there. Blank will be.
Man, I want to go to bed. Zone.
He shoots it up to Arax, a good pass. Arax walking in now, five holes it, and will score on Riley to tie the game 2-2.
Fucking more energy, huh?
Huh?
More energy. More loud.
More loud?
Probably got a whitelist.
No, whitelist is off.
It's going at bedtime.
No way. That sucks for the Monarchs.
Give him 15 more minutes. Come on, Mom.
Bad move on the mom's part.
Come on, Mrs. Odawo.
Come on, Mrs.
I Rogan will win that and give it right to Konecny. Konecny trying to go to the neutral zone, but he can't. GDXW will bring that into his own zone, working in the corners like he always does.
On goal.
Connecting clears it away from his own goaltender. And
oh, he crook chains it past Miners players.
And Riley will make the save there. A good thing to the corner by name to keep it out of the slot. Name is blank. Looking for a pass. He does. Gets it. I, Rogan.
But, oh, what a play.
GXW is able to get there for him. Blank with a good pass to I, Rogan. I, Rogan over.
Oh, what a play.
We have a ping pong match. What a ping by ZD. Irogan with a shot, it's off the post. Kladu will make the save. A close one from the Monarchs there. Saskatoon shaking in their boots.
ZDX would be such a great defensive.
Oh my god,
player.
What a ping.
Did Nick ping that?
No, that was Nane's way. Arax will ping that away. Brings it up the ice now past Irogan. He gets it in with a save by Riley. Delayed hit there, but no call. Arax typing on the ice like he always does. A shot or a pass.
Hit him right in front of the puck.
Dan the man. Oh! Dan the man with a shot. Another attempt by Dan. Smoked up. Taking it in his own zone. Being very careful and taking his time. Arax will stop any offensive efforts from Tias. So we'll Milk Tub. Tias putting it right to Arax, but Milk Tub ends up retrieving it. Milk Tub bringing it up the far side boards. He P3s it, and Riley almost does the chokington, but he keeps it out. What a save. Arax now with another attempt on Riley, but it's swatted. Milk Tub with a shot. It's off the post. The blades all over the Monarchs here. A good ping by Tias. And a pass to Milk Tub. Milk Tub with a shot, but he's blocked by Tias. A good left shift moment. Arax with another pass to Milktub. TS will get there before he does. And TS will bring it up the ice now, but Arax is able to make a defensive recovery. Milktub with a pass into the neutral zone. Arax isn't able to get there, and TS sends it back in. A lot of P3s going on. Arax is able to carry it past Dan the man, but Dan the man.
Oh, love the ref.
Flash fly.
Really doing everything right now.
Oh. Connect me with a chance. He'll try
that's
and
a
dangle
pen, that's a pen, that's
center ice. How? He's trying to 5-hole it.
No, he got blocked and then he hit him off.
He's trying to 5-hole.
No, he got blocked.
No, he's literally trying to 5-hole. Connect me working in the corner. Shut the fuck up.
He got blocked.
Connect me in the corner now. Trying to go past the ZD. He doesn't. He takes it himself. Connect me working along the blue. Oh my god, and Konechny will score with 16 seconds left.
Oh no.
To put the blades up, literally dangling through the whole team.
If only it wasn't Donut's bedtime.
And if, honestly, if only it wasn't Donut's bedtime, he would probably be able to give some Monarchs some defense here. Konechny was just able to walk through every single one of them. Until he finally puck connected.
I'm going to sleep. Bop it, guy.
I, Rogan, Blank, and Tias on the ice.
Pang, but again,
Milktub will take that into their zone. It's all but over for the Monarchs as he rips one off the post and puck nets it. And that is all hope for the Monarchs. Lost. The Saskatoon Blades will advance in game 3 of this first round.
Yeah, I asked Nick one play. I asked Nick one play.
Oh. Who the fuck is terms to do that? Only me.
No. Flashy, probably.
Oh yeah, it was Flashee.
I'm gonna give them a little I'm gonna give them like a little scare. Like a little like warning shot, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm gonna do, Chewy. Ready?
God, an interesting series, interesting game between the Monarchs and the Blades.
As the only Blades 22 minutes behind down, schedule.
As the Blades win the game, it boils down to the final game.
Wait, love, end sound real quick. Stop sound.